We're talking about hub units and thread locker compounds and why you need to reapply them next.
This video is sponsored by FAG, a Scheffler brand. Visit repexpert.us for more information.
I recently pulled this off a vehicle, and it was holding the hub unit to the knuckle. If you look on it, it's kind of scary. There's two different types of thread locker material. This means the technician before me, well, he didn't remove the original OE-installed thread locking compound and install his own. He just installed his thread locking compound over the old stuff. This is no good. Once thread locking compound has cured, you can't use it again, and it needs to make contact with the bolt and the hole to properly hold in the bolt against vibration and force. Whenever you see thread locking compound on a bolt, make sure that you clean it up and you apply new thread locking compound because it can only be used once. So use the appropriate solvent and the appropriate thread locking compound whenever you're installing a bolt that holds a hub unit on a vehicle, and you're going to ensure that that hub unit stays on the vehicle and will not come loose due to vibration or force. I'm Andrew Markell. Thank you very much.